For many people, when they think of Native art, they have an expectation in their mind of what they think of, and it's usually not correct. Popular culture and Hollywood has skewed and given many misconceptions about who Native people are, and especially what kind of art they can do or create. So with the Return exhibit, we hope to show the viewer that contemporary Native art isn't exactly what you think.